Based on student 1's explanation, the same substance composes both of the samples in which of the following pairs? Student 1 says if two samples have the same values for all five properties, they are composed of the same substance. The two samples that have all five properties shared are sample C and D, so the correct answer is C.